Hi, welcome to 傲视 Hot Mandarin. My name is Alan Chu. You know what I'm saying? Let me repeat that. My name is Alan Chu. Hey, you know what? I want to tell you something. First of all, it's a secret, so don't tell somebody else. I play basketball. Oh, I gotcha. Hey, you know what? You know who else is playing basketball right now? And this guy is so hot. Jeremy Lin, let me tell you. Oh my God, I just can't believe this. You know, he can drop 28 points.You know, he can drop 30 points, 35 points, 50 points, 100 points. I'm just kidding. Hey, anyway, this guy is so good. He's so famous, you know, and kind of like a rising star now in the league. New York Knicks is counting on this guy right now, you know. And I think David Stern will love him, you know. I will love him. So, in other words, I want to say this guy, Jeremy Lin, is so new child, you know what I'm saying?What does it mean? He's a new job basketball player in the NBA league, man. He's good. I'm telling you. And he'll be better. I'll be better, too. Wow. Just don't get me wrong. But, you know, I have a habit. I like to absorb or just get information or, you know, keep myself posted about the, what is going on with different celebrities. You know, my favorite celebrity of all time, Lady Gaga.Oh my God, let me repeat that. Lady Gaga, you know what I'm saying? She's 25 years old, you know? Sold over 20 million albums. Can you believe that? Only 25 years old, sold over 20 million albums, and of course, during the process, made millions of dollars. Oh my God, you know? I have to say, this woman is probably the youngest and most successful celebrity around the world, you know? She's so...New child. She's a new child celebrity in the round of the world, man. What are you waiting for? Go find her. Oh my God. And talking about Lady Gaga actually reminds me of somebody else. And this person is a little bit different, you know, because Jeremy Lin, Lady Gaga, they're famous, they're hot, and they're a new child in a good way. But this person, I'm telling you, her name is Kim Kardashian, if you know what I'm talking about.Kim Kardashian, and we all know the fact that she's got no talent, you know, she brings nothing on the table, you know, she makes money by being, I don't want to use the word, but slutty, by being slutty, you know what I'm saying? Oh my God, I hope her children are not around, you know, I want to use the word slutty, right, but let me quote now, okay, Michelle Beadle said the ones that she's so filthy,and slutty and disgusting. But, let me tell you this, she makes millions of dollars by being that. You know what I'm saying? You cannot do that, you know? So, I have to say she's a new child woman, you know? So, I want to tell you this, next time, if you want to describe somebody who did something outstanding or remarkable, for example, like Jeremy Lin or Lady Gaga, or really something remarkable like Kim Kardashian,Then, new cha is a word for you. I'll see you.